Think about Manson style.
Just coming out there and just don't care. You know, being all funny and having fun. You know, be a character and just don't care what people say and do your shit.
Yo, what's the deal? Chilling out right here in Vegas. You know what I'm saying? My boy Vietnam, J.R. Manson.
Woo, you know,
deal.
shit, he would have popped out quick.
See? Slow that.
Freestyle erratically for those that wanna battle me. Spit venom at MCs until this mic cord is staticky. Do damage to a salt and a pepper without the battery. When you dish, you flatter me. I'm fucking up your whole anatomy. The Tantenna. Oh, your hoe? We ran in her. With 13 king size chocolate antennas. And in my city, for real, Joe, I'm sick of who talk about how me and my man is on the dick of New York. Cause when I innovate, I incinerate, then I eliminate. You in a state of shock until these niggas hyperventilate. I serve the East Coast, the West Coast, and won't discriminate. Penetrate, I crush all beef right where it emanate. In daylight, my stray mic strike twilight. And I'm the stay tight, the playwright, create highlights. And ain't nobody finna do me, especially in this bitch game, I'm ruthless. I use my middle finger when I switch lanes, pertaining to being entertaining. Now I'm raining. I slay men, experts and laymen with my gray pen. I'm scraping, molding, holding, rap down and shaping. A style handcrafted since the days of my playpen. In my drop top, I rock spots. I got it locked stock with my Glock pop. I had the hardest niggas playing hopscotch. I'm top notch. And if she ain't fucking, then watch me cop block. I hit hot twat and pop lock. Hey, nigga, knock, knock. I'm entering. Juice, this shit is colder than the winterin'. These instrumentals bang to leave a nigga's skin splinterin'. Friday the 13th, I rip Jason. A slick mason like Perry with more game than Dick Grayson. Perfection, rap erection. Now let my text in. I burn your neck skin. These niggas start epilepsin'. Juice steps in. And if a motherfucker test us, they scraping his ass off the wall like asbestos. I just freestyle the hook and display my skills. No matter what a nigga kick, you'll be on my deals. Get your notebook, quote, it's time to take notes. Can't fuck with the freestyles of what I got wrote. Swear to God, I just rip it and freestyle my skills. And everything I kick is dope, so they'll be on my deals. And when I get done with the song, you'll think I'm bullshitting. Cause you won't know if it's freestyle or if the shit is written. Niggas swear to God, they finna rip the microphone. I swear they couldn't go cold if they bought a herringbone. They need knee pads. Looking at my style, cause I'm a rebad. I swear it's so dope, I had to check into a rehab. Never nervous, MCs are worthless. Put down your pencil, my instrumental. A crampy style like a menstrual scenario. It's time for your motherfucking burial. I murder you and burn your promotional material. Kinetically and alphabetically, I'm the thickest. And theoretically, poetically, I'm the sickest. My biggest scribbling, yo, it ain't no riddling. If rap was defense, I'd have Kobe double dribbling. I leave this motherfucker so hot, it'll be sizzling. I haven't even started my reign, I'm only drizzling. I'm unpresentable, like pierced needles through your genital. In general, I'm known for stealing shows like a criminal. I'm crucial, mathematically, I reduce you. I noose you, I shoot your posse even if they neutral. Yo, don't drink and drive when you're choosing my tape. It's like cruising on the freeway and losing your brakes. And the crash will be a crash that'll crash your ass. I harass these motherfuckers from the first to the last. There's no immunity. When my tape hits the black community, niggas will put the crack down and start using me. My shit engines average men down to ninjas. My tape so dope, it should've came with 2 syringes. I blend this with no glitches for all your bitches. Last time I got so open, I needed stitches. When every nigga in they acts and Hyundai's heard this, I leave niggas quieter than Sunday service. I could burn any nigga stepping in my jurisdiction. Big juice, I'm in the house like a shorty on restriction. I'm like Schwarzenegger when it's time to erase. These niggas talk behind my back, but they be all up in my face. If I do kick a written rhyme for you, it's a bonus. I make you change your name to the rapper formerly known as. So next time, please just get off my deals and let me do whatever and display my skills. Cause no matter if it's freestyle, no matter if it's written, I'm a dope nigga. That's no bullshitting.